こんにちは、明星わらくチャンネルです。今日の企画は世界にいるお友達に今の状況を聞いてみた第2弾です。スウェーデンにいるお友達に今の状況を聞いてみました。それではインタビューの様子をご覧ください。どうぞ。
What do you think about the action of government? Because I've heard they say the Swedish government didn't stop people to go out.
It's kinda trueUh-huh. But also, it's not as like, completely usual. So there, for example, there are many things that are closed, like everything of events, clubs, big things, celebrations, everything that like, where a lot of people is to come together is canceled or closed. So there is not like as usual, like as a normal life, but they're allowing people to go out and do something. So you could go to a coffee shop, or you can buy some other things with limit, like they're trusting that you're taking care of your hygiene habits and things. I'm trusting what the government decision. I think they have a good point. So I think the government approach, it's a valid one.
What is popular these days?
I think here I've seen more people doing TikToks.
Okay.
You know, I mean, it used to be maybe for more like before, more like younger public. But I think right now everybody's just I think like here, yeah, it was not as extreme as in other countries, since also like the measures were more, as I said, like more flexible. Mm-hmm. People were not like just panicking, like running to buy toilet paper. So it was less, less panic here. Okay. So it was like a little bit, you could see in supermarkets there was less, for example, cleaner, it's called the alcohol for cleaning, or some toilet paper, it was less, but not really, you would never see like everything empty, and no, it was not really an extreme, because people knew like we're gonna be open a little bit more, so I think people were not buying toilet paper.
I think it's hard for you that you cannot hug or handshake.
Yeah, I think even for me more, because like I'm like a Mexican, so even I mean Swedish people, they're still a little bit like that. Yeah, I mean they shake hands and sometimes they just say hi, or they're a little bit more distant. As a Mexican, I mean we're just like kissing and hugging. So even me here in Sweden, I'm the one doing the hugs and more like so right now it's weird. Yeah, at the beginning, the first days you didn't know, so you're jumping into body and you're like, oh, and then you're like doing like this, like, hey, which is weird, or some people do like with the foot, which is like, hey,
okay. Do you find something happy these days?
I mean, the weather has been also like really nice here. Mm-hmm. And although you cannot go out a lot with people or thing, I think I've been like super happy just to a little bit like trying to go out. Mm-hmm. And see like some sun and some things. Also, I think a little bit time for myself. It's been good. I feel like time to figure out some things and to think more. So that's been like more like after like really like times, stressful times. The like the first months of the year. Right now, I have some time to think and to make more relaxed. So I've been happy, and with the weather, I say the weather here. Oh man, after the winter, you're really expecting the sun. Also, like talking more with people, I guess for me, being like outside, like having many friends in Mexico and in Germany, my girlfriend, and in many countries. Right now, that people have more time, or that are more getting used to like online conversation, is more easier to speak with. So it's just like, hey, what are you? I just send you like a Zoom meeting, and then. For me, it's super cool because then I have time to talk with friends more than before. Mm-hmm. At least like online, yeah. Like you. So uh-huh. Yeah, that's been good. 日本が恋しい。
Ah, nice.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But, どこで恋しいって言葉覚えてる。調べてるでしょ。
Please give me your message to who watched this video.
Yeah, thank you for listening. Stay safe. Hope these things go back to normal soon. And Myojo Warak can happen in 2020.
Fukuoka ni ikitai. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, see you later. Talk to you
yes.
soon.
See you soon. Thank you so much.
気をつけて。Thank you.
バイバイ。
Adios. ありがとう。Adios. Adios.
いかがだったでしょうか。ニュースでは知れないスウェーデンの様子をリッチから聞くことができました。この動画がいいなと思ったらグッドボタン、チャンネル登録も忘れなく。これからもいろんな動画を上げていくので皆様お楽しみに。それではまたお会いしましょう。バイバイ。